Back to my new guys, today I'm going to tell about how to set online wallpaper in Redmi phone guys. But before starting with you guys, I want to tell you if you're new in my channel, so please go and subscribe my channel guys, click the bell icon guys, like my video, and do you have any doubt guys, so you can ask me in comment section guys, I will tell you. So let's start with you guys. First of all, what will you have to do? Wait guys, yes guys, first of all guys, open your setting. Sorry, it's not setting guys, I'm going to click on theme guys, click on wallpaper guys, how to set online wallpaper in Redmi phone guys. So then guys, you can choose which do you like most. Oh, Taj Mahal guys, you can see. So I like also Taj Mahal guys. So guys, you can apply from here guys. Set as lock screen guys, set as home screen, set as both. So I like guys, set as lock screen guys, and then guys click on OK. Lock screen I will paper applied guys. So now we can see my home screen, and guys, let's see home screen. So I think guys, you have understood how to set online wallpaper in Redmi phone. So thank you for watching my video guys. We will meet on next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go like my video, subscribe my channel.